Welcome back everyone to Ragecraft 1 by Heliceo. We're currently going down Wolfie's really precarious stairs, which scares me every time I do.
Where's his chests? Oh, is it there? Is
that the hold on. Let me finish the intro. Wolfie's nose has fixed itself. The game just got a little too real for him. His body couldn't take it.
My brain just exploded.
Yeah. But now we're going to continue on. I found out that if you open your window, the cold air will come inside the room, so now it's not too hot in my room when open. Bit of a revelation, so you know, I'm still processing that. But the plan is to head over
there's
to.
There's a building down here.
Oh, yeah? We could do that. Plan is to get rid of these gas spawners, get that loot over there, which is very good loot. And then to. Yeah, get the next scroll. I got some pants. And leggings protected for. Very nice, very nice. Man, these guys need to shut up. Right, I can pearl.
Mm?
I can pearl to.
Oh, I should have just said it looks very nice. What do you mean? Yeah, just. I just. By the time I get back here, I'll literally be getting back in to get changed and go. So I might as well just go in uniform, pick it up, and then just go straight to work. I've got stuff to do anyway, so.
Hello, Mr. Gust.
Look at how many supercharged creepers do.
I know. Making progress, kind of.
Where are you going?
Going to the corner.
Oh, I'm going to this gas one.
Okay. Okay, there we go. Ow! Blocks, bruh. I made a hidey hole. Oh, you got it, dude. You got it. Oh, well done, well done. Hey, look, do you like my hidey hop here?
Oh, nice. Right, I can see from here. So you're going for those chests there, right?
That's where we need to
go. Where are the other chests? Are the chests on
there's
that
platform? There's loads over that platform. Oh!
Right, okay. Oh, dude.
Hmm.
Oh, I don't know if that's worth it.
What?
There's 1, 2, 3.
Ah, you blooming blindness.
There's about 20 iron blocks down there. I want to get bunched up.
Really? We don't really need iron, to be honest.
Yeah, that's what I'm kind of saying.
What shot? I wasn't hearing it from. Oh, I see the next wall. Yes, if we go this way, we can pearl down and get the. Yeah, 100%. Definitely not been that. If you look east, see that?
Oh, that little cage thing.
You have it on far right. Yeah, little cage right there.
Yeah, cool.
That's the plan then. Nice. Two birds, one stone. We're just thinking of the skeletons.
You want to go there, yeah?
You want to go that, yeah, so we can go underneath. Well. If we go up there, we can go underneath us and avoid as many mobs as possible.
Also, if we go that way, we can also get the gas spawner. Just go down a little bit.
True, good idea. Yeah, skeleton. Alright, you can shoot skeletons. Do you want to go up a bit? There you go, there's a little podium for you. So you can shoot them down while I do this. Oh, blimmin. A blindness of 12 seconds.
I hate the supercharged creepers that have blazes on them.
Oh, yeah.
Like the most annoying thing ever. Ow!
There's one on the left, can you get him? Thanks. Oh, dude!
Alright.
I'm good. My gosh, I got. Where did I get hit from? Dude, careful, there's one behind somewhere because I got hit from behind.
Yeah. No, it was a zombie.
No, I got shot. Because I went really far.
I don't see any.
Dude!
No, you got hit by a zombie, dude.
No, dude. I got knocked back, so he had knockback.
Yeah, zombie said knockback.
Did they actually? Oh no, my helmet died.
Oh, I might die here.
Please don't, I can't see you. Oh!
Okay.
I'm gonna make my way back. Oh no, yeah, no, I didn't. Right, tell me where the tower is, because that's what I'm aiming for, okay? Oh, actually, yeah, I can bridge there. Okay, I'm bridging over to the tower. Oh, there's mobs. Right, I see another spawner. Reach out. Can you shoot anything that's below me? I mean, above me. Yeah, there's a skeleton. I can't.
Hold on, I'm dying.
Whoa! What? How? What? Where?
Wait, where are you?
You see my name tag. I'm at the bottom of the tower that you're in.
Ah.
So there's a skelly that's. Yeah. You got him? Okay, thanks. Whoa, okay, there's a. Okay, he's right on the edge. Is it safe?
Hold on, I can't see the other side. Right?
It looks safe from
me. Yeah.
I'm F5, so it looks alright.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a blaze that I can't get.
Where?
On your left. Whoa!
Yeah, there's one just dropped
Yep, found him.
Oh my gosh, I can't. Oh, why are they going that way? I can't hit them there.
Okay, slight issue, yeah.
Oh, wow.
You good? Oh, hello, welcome.
Hello there.
Welcome to the crib.
Hi.
Welcome to the club. Did the same thing happen?
Yeah.
No,
I, like, I had to make a little gap so I could shoot the skeleton, and then something hit me.
In the same spot. Oh my goodness, well, here's the progress. Jeez. Okay, whoa, they can plan out that.
No, what hit me though? You need a helmet, dude.
I know. Okay, make a move. There you go. Oh. Jesus. Right, let's make our way back. Ow! Who did that? Oh my gosh, this is a lot more progress than I thought it was
going to
be.
Oh, dude. How did I not hit him? Look.
Ow.
Get into a hole, get into a hole. Go, 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 go.
Dude, I've glued my pink finger to the shift button. Chillax.
Yeah. Me too.
There you go. Oh. Oh, there's the culprit.
Oh I just
remember that. You don't, that's not how you use them, dude. It's not a throwable.
Yeah, that's what hit me. But I don't know where you come from because I blocked up here.
Oh, watch out! What's another one?
Yeah, it was. This is definitely what should killed us both, or you hit us both off.
Yeah.
I don't understand where they're coming from. So.
Dude, I was fighting this guy and I saw his little. Dude, what is going on? I was fighting this guy here and I saw him with a little sword icon just go bling next to him.
Well, because I go to hit one to like go to my sword, but I hit Q in the process. And
which finger do you use? You use your ring finger.
My yeah.
Oh, because I have my pickaxe on one.
I'm not used to it though. The thing is, I'm not used to it because I don't use it as often as you.
Right. You can put your sword in your second slot and use two, which I use. It's a bit closer. I think I just grown up with it, so. Right, now what? What happened?
That's a very good question.
Okay. Nothing behind me.
We need to get to there. That's what we need to do.
Yeah.
I don't have any blocks.
That's right, I got enough. Oh! Go away. I need that glass there, please.
Where is it?
Okay, you need to go up. She's super. Ooh, okay. I just got shot. That was close. Thank you. So you're safe?
Yeah, wait on. Yeah.
Ow, maybe not. There's a
blaze. I mean, I can't see everything.
There's a blaze down there.
Where? I can't see it.
It's invisible.
Dude, the spiders are just jumping for me.
So glad these are lost resistance. Oh, I need a helmet. One sec. You carry on trying, I'm gonna get a helmet back.
Do you need some blocks
now? Yeah, I'll go get some. Oh. There's like a whole maze back here. Here you go, here's some blocks. Oh, I thought you were chucking my blocks away. I was like, oh, how dare you? Let me get this.
Alright. We're in, boys.
So many charged creeps down there.
Yeah. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going forward.
Keep going forward because I need to get the gas spawner first.
Okay. And all those spawners here.
Whoa, you left a hole.
Hmm?
There was all like a. Oh, what the? There was a hole above me. Oh, this is.
I
want to
get that place.
Fun.
I want to get that place spawner.
Well, on the right.
Yeah. Ooh.
Gas spawner's the priority.
Yeah. Dude, my shift key is going to have a dent in it after
this. Oh, there's a spawner right here.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Get it.
Oh! I'm going, go.
Oh!
How did he get in?
I actually don't. Oh, they're spawning.
No, there was a hole in the ceiling.
Was there?
I got it. Did you make us knocked off? Oh, dude, yeah, this is
nah,
fine.
Dude, I told you, my shift key's got a dent in it. Like, I saved myself.
Whoa! That scared me. He just appeared out of nowhere.
I don't like having this open, dude.
Sorry. I'll close it.
Oh my gosh.
See what I'm going back there? It scares me, man. My heart rate just went bum 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 bum. Let me do that. Ah! There you go. Okay, careful.
Sorry. Like, someone just shot at me and I was like, oh, I'm not protected.
It's like you, someone shoots you, you build some 90s. Crank the 90s.
I mean, you might as well, yeah.
Oh!
Ah!
Fire. Whoa, what was that? Oh my gosh, huge explosion! Dude.
Where?
Back, come back.
Whoa, what happened?
I don't know, something just exploded behind me. I didn't let off a creeper.
Hey, block it and forget it.
Okay. Well, no, if we die, we won't be able to get back. No, I'm gonna work on this. I'll block you in so you won't get hit. Yeah, I don't know how that happened. Yeah, we're safe.
Right. This one's pretty close to the chest, the wall thing.
Ow.
Actually. This is a good go point from here, I think. We can use this.
Oh, yeah.
Later, at least.
Don't go down here.
We're doing chest first, though, right? Luke first. Do you have any ladders?
Yeah, I got a few.
Yeah, look at this chest down there. Oh, there's loads down
there.
Oh,
yeah. One thing at a time, it's...
Yeah, no.
No, I got... You carry on with the building. I'm going to defend you.
Oh, the skeleton's on the right side. Isn't it?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, then.
I'm trying to shoot them.
Ow, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, what a shot. Oh, watch out, skellies. Oh, no money. Just walked off the edge.
Have you got more blocks? I need some.
I do indeed. It's behind you. Chance, good. Oh, he just just yeeted himself.
Oh my gosh, I fell off right now.
Who's that?
Yeah, lava straight down.
Yeah.
Whoa. Right, okay, I'm basically there. I just,
oh, well done.
There's a couple mobs that we need to kill here.
Okay.
Ow.
You can probably get it from here. Nice, dude.
Yeah.
Go get it, dude.
Evil Ooh. Scroll 2.
Number 2. Alright, set that back to the chest.
Hold on. No, no, stop, stop, stop. Oh, well.
Okay. Oh, let me read it.
Just read it so we get it on thingy.
Oh, yeah, on camera. Ba, ba, ba.
Yeah.
I can always go into a single blow world anyway. If we ever lose.
Oh, that is true. That is true. Yeah, they're just easy.
Alright, now we need to get these chests.
So, right. Where, these chests are this way.
Ran out of blocks already. It's crazy. I'm going to pickaxe some of this. A lot of mobs. Just block at the sides.
Right. There's some chests down here.
Ooh,
oh, wow.
Whoa. Oh, that was a.
And there's a chest right
gosh.
In front of us. So, how do you want to do this?
Maybe we could go underneath the chest and just build up.
Yeah.
Watch this charge creeper fall down this hole. Wait. Oh, never mind. Whoa, that's too dangerous. Maybe it's better to go up one. And then build from there.
No.
I know, I'm worried about the ones below me that are going to shoot.
No, it's fine.
Up. I do, I'm worried. The ones shoot up mean that where our crouch doesn't work. Dude, there's literally a whole rub over you. Watch out, dude.
Oh, what the? Locked up.
I'm showing you.
No, because the other way you have to open it up and they'll drop down onto us.
Hmm, true. There's spawns there.
Okay. You got more blocks?
Not really.
Yeah, I'm out completely of blocks.
Are there chests right here, dude? Here we go. This one.
Dude, you left it completely open.
No, I didn't.
He just...
No, there's nothing open.
Yeah, I just closed it.
Oh, sure I didn't. Excuse me, please.
You trying to get blocks?
No, no. Where is it? I swear I just had it. Where are the chests? There's Chessa right here. Oh, dude, watch out. Just creepers.
Yeah. Have you got any blocks that I can quickly use? Maybe like 10 or
creep behind you. Dude, where are these chests, man? Ah, got it.
All of enchanting. Ooh, unbreaking book. Golden emeralds. Precious strands. Precious strands. Ooh, ender pearl. An ender pearl. Support. Iron gear that we can just have. Pumpkin pie. I'll take the coal.
That's another one.
Do you want to take the arrows? Ooh, power 3 bow. Shotgun's horses, iron sword. Bane of Arthropods 5.
Shotgun's the iron sword. Protection through the legs. Got an apple now. Steak.
Was there only 2 chests over here?
There's a few here.
Where's the other? Oh, the other 2 double chests are over there. Ah, right, okay, I see.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I see. Where are these chests?
Right above you there.
How did you get to them?
Just pop one of the blocks off and look in them.
Where?
Here, dude, here. There. Oh, it's a zombie
pigment.
Oh,
dude!
Block it up, block it up, block it up!
Yeah, it is. Dude, you could just. Right. You could get a little corner and do it.
Yeah, well, I'll show you where it was.
By risking our lives.
Well, no, there wasn't anything there before. All the zombie pigmen were over here, so I was like, that's fine.
Ow!
These are getting levels.
There you go, got it. Oh. just so many above us.
Hello.
Come here, boy. Yeah, boy. I'm getting rid of all of the pigments.
I mean, they're just going to continue spawning.
Yeah, but at least it won't be 1,000.
True.
We could probably get a spawner here.
Yeah. I think I'm just about out of the chest now.
Yeah. So,
or even at the chest. I don't know exactly.
Whose toes are those?
Huh?
That's some toes.
Oh, here they are.
Nice.
I think that's them, yeah.
Don't stop, please.
Oh, yeah. Right, there's a chest above the snow. Oh.
No.
Diamond boots.
Nice.
Ooh, for 3 iron, like.
I can't get it. Blimey, mobs in the way.
Mine now. Mine. Ooh, those are blocks. Diamond sword. You can have that. I'll just take it there. Diamond pickaxe and the end pearl. More blocks. Careful, dude.
What did he get through the blocks? What the fuck?
I don't remember.
Pretty good. Oh, dude, he started exploding. I was like, dude, what? I didn't expect him to.
Did you get everything you wanted out of the chest there?
Yeah. Is there any other chest there?
Yeah, there should be.
Alright, let's get him.
It should be double chest somewhere here. Yeah. Where though?
Here, I think.
Well, let me just have a look from back here. See. Wait, unshift? Yeah, I think it was. Oh, just ran back to do it!
Oh, dear! That scared me, man. Just shoot me. The way he moves is so funny. Whoa! No. You didn't. No! Oh, please, come on. You sure?
I'm completely in lava.
Oh, there's another creeper. Okay, fuck that. I'm out.
No way I'm getting out of that. unless we like completely cheat, but
how? How would I? Do you have any pearls on you?
Let me. Oh, actually, hold on. Yes, that's a good idea. Hold on, let me.
Even if you damaged it, you'd be dead. But right, see if I can see from here. Anyway, because there's quite low.
I need to get up to the top to see where I am at.
Okay. Yeah, you can damage take all you want in this bit, dude. I can give a shite. Don't really see you.
Dude, I'm so far in the lava. What the?
You just fall very far.
I'm trying to get out of the lava just so I can see where I'm at, like.
Yeah.
But it's.
Oh, I see you.
There we go.
You're very close to the edge.
Right.
Hello.
Right.
You're very close to the edge. You can pull that, but you need to be careful because you might die because of the mobs. Yes, you're good. Block up. Quick. In there. Bunny, watch out. I'm shooting. You in?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, dude. What a save.
Woo!
Oh, dude. All right, I'm going to leave it on that. I hope you guys enjoyed that episode. We will see you in the next one where we recover Wolfie. His issues. I hope you guys enjoy. We'll see you in the next episode.
Bye.
Bye.